1945, at the end of World War II, United States launched a secret operation to gain an advantage over the Soviet Union in the race for scientific and technological superiority. This operation was called Operation Paperclip. Its goal was to bring Germany's top scientists to the U.S. to contribute to military and civilian projects. One of these scientists, Wernher von Braun, was a key figure in the development of the V2 rocket during the war, and his technology was highly innovative. Before the war ended, von Braun and his colleagues attempted to escape to the United States, where American soldiers discovered them. Von Braun emphasized how valuable their knowledge was to the U.S., despite their affiliation with the Nazi Party. Selected scientists, including von Braun, were brought to America. They began new lives, but also found themselves at the center of controversy. Due to their Nazi past, these scientists work at various military bases and research facilities, such as Roswell, White Sands, and Huntsville, Alabama. Von Braun, in particular, played a critical role at NASA, being America's space development program. Scientists faced ethical dilemmas and guilt over their actions during the war, so they began their new lives. Nevertheless, von Braun successfully led the Apollo program, becoming a key figure in this sort of moment. When humans first set foot on the moon in 1969.